leg one play. He was strong at both ends of the puck. Oh, here we go, right off the faceoff, little dance.
That is right off the draw. Zack Stortini and Tanner Glass. Glass trying to come in with some rights. Stortini coming in with some rights, so Tanner Glass switches to the left. Glass and Stortini here early in the period. That one popped the helmet off Stortini. Now Glass in with an uppercut and another. Two tough customers. And now Stortini in with a right, Glass back with one, and now Glass back in with a left.
You want to get in the middle of that one, Dennis? Wow, there were a lot of punches thrown in that fight by both guys. That is a good old-fashioned NHL scrap. I think Zack Stortini stepped in and had a few words for Tanner Glass, because we mentioned in the first period Tanner Glass taking some runs at Ryan Suter. Ryan Suter is one of their top defensemen. So I think that Stortini had a few words for him. There's the first hit. That was in his first shift, I think, Glass on Suter. And there's Glass on Suter again there, too. So right off the faceoff, Stortini comes out, gets in the face of Tanner Glass. And that was a good old-fashioned dust-up. Love it. I'm just glad I wasn't in it.